Dressed my dog in a catsuit, took him up the street. I told a stranger had the audacity to question me. Said, "Hey man, what kind of dog is that?" Sharply I replied, "You moron, can't you see?" Since when was that all that answer? Identities become nothing more than changing your suit. If people would just learn to accept me, I guarantee they'd be much happier than a dog in a catsuit. Dog in a catsuit. I shouldn't demand you cheating like a cat, when in reality it's far from that. Looks like I turned out to be the douchebag, trying to pass off my dog as a cat.